It's the best of the best from a three-game Tuesday night. Game two's around the NBA, and here is Evan Turner getting the steal and then threading the needle. Major hustle points for Turner, and he finds Elton Brand, who finishes. Much more from this game to come. At number nine, Matt Barnes, the skip, and Kobe, the finish. Kobe turns the corner, goes baseline, and flushes it home. At play number eight, the beginning of a whole lot of Jeff Teague in our top 10. Here he splits the defense and takes the peach pass through the lane. The tomahawk from the little guy. At number seven, it's Avery Bradley thinking he's got a deuce until he's rejected. And then Teague gets it to the high flyer. The highlight factory erupts as Smith goes lefty style. At play number six, we head to LA where Ty Lawson finds JaVale McGee in stride. McGee getting high above the rim. Halfway through the countdown, Sixers doing what they did all game long, capitalizing on Bulls miscues. In transition, Drew Holiday putting it up, Andre Iguodala putting it down. We've got Kobe vision at number four. Bryant did a whole lot of scoring, and here he does some great distributing. Picks up the rock, puts out an exhibition, and then gets it to Andrew Bynum. Kobe doing it all for the Lakers. At play number three, Kevin Garnett turns it over. Again, it's Jeff Teague in the top 10. Over to Joe Johnson, then Josh Smith finishes. A fast break executed to perfection. Again, it's Jeff Teague involved in the highlight. Here he sprints the width of the court to deny Keon Dooling. All these great individual plays from the Hawks, but it did not result in the win. Celtics even up the series at a game apiece. And our top play comes from a huge game by the Sixers. Off the miss by Rip Hamilton, Andre Iguodala getting angry at the rim. Nothing Luol Deng could do about this. Iguodala the big time throwdown. Deng will be in a poster for a long time to come. Big road victory by the Sixers. And that's our Big Top 10 from Tuesday night.